Hey, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. We're going to do just an Ascension 20 defect run. We're going to go for it. Right. I think we're going to go with 100 gold. Through this middle path, try to hit the store. Get something good out of it. Oh, John. Algorithm is probably too good to pass up. Need to get some good attacks though, somewhere. And there I go, losing life. Blood bottle. Let's see what I can get here. Thank you.
Thank you.
charge battery. A little bit concerned going into this fight. I go ahead and Smith though. Smith to go for the eyes. Thank you. enough. I didn't want to do it like that, but it worked. Buffer seems pretty good. I think I'll go with this fission, though. First key, I could use the energy. I definitely use the energy. So I got to fight an elite there. Sure. Data disk here. Easy on that. Let's see. Auto shields doesn't work with our loot. Sweeping beam would be pretty good since we don't have any AoE at all. Dagger. I'm gonna go ahead and take the dagger. Damage for one card. Gotta kill this guy, so I need help. So that didn't help. This is better than what I had. didn't expect to get there.
Huh. Beam cell? Don't really have a lot of attacks for beam cell, and it's just a common leap. I think I'm okay on block. It is an upgraded leap, which is 12 damage. That's pretty good. So I'll take the 12 block. Let's see what I can buy. Ooh, calipers. Yeah, I'll take some calipers. Dark orb would let me scale a little bit. Self repair might be very, very, very useful. I'll take self repair over. And you're gonna probably use some more AoE there. But
thank you.
champ. Melter might be good as a champ. Don't really have much scaling here with the champ. We'll go with Melter, I think. Champ likes to block. Skip that chest. Definitely take the three apparition. Gap on offer. Defrag seems excellent. Take the calipers.
Thank you.
not enough.
Ascension 20 run attempt. Had a lot of fun. I hope you enjoyed watching. And I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.